Until we got our hands on those tapes, we had no idea what we were dealing with. No idea.
Leave that party, down that dark street. Too much Bacardi, and now she sharked me. Didn't see me walk up with a bat. I smacked across the head, she ain't dead but laid out flat. Get the axe and I let her plead. Fuck it, might as well, she about to bleed. And Halloween, it feels right, taking a life in the moonlight. Spirits take flight tonight, cause I'm a sick motherfucker. And this is my season, them chills in the air bring out the full-fledged demon. Black out the screaming, dead by dawn. But this ain't the Evil Dead, cause when she's dead, she's gone. And I filmed the whole thing, added to the shelf. I killed a lot of people, man, I think I need help. But fuck that, cause I got me self-therapy. Carving off the faces of people who scared of me. Scared of me. Scared of me.
Police made a shocking discovery in Poughkeepsie.
At this point, that's about all that we know about the situation.
When we arrived, we found two people deceased, and we are working that as a double homicide.
A third body was found here today, right?
Police are investigating
the bodies of the four young girls were so badly decomposed that the exact cause of their deaths will never be determined.
Investigators spent the morning questioning everyone who was
involved. I'm still impatiently trying to hold my breath, anticipating eagerly the axe to come next. As I watch the legs approach, I reach for that straight blade and gore Achilles, now there's no escape. Roll out from under the whip with a bag of duct tape. Toss her ass in the trunk and roll off with haste. Drag her through the yard, roll her down the stairs. Toss her in the basement till she understands fear. When she comes through, she finds herself chained to the wall on a piss-stained mattress, bloody from the fall. I grab my 8mm axe and chainsaw so I can relive every moment long after it all. As I focus the camera, I hear that bitch cry. Yeah, but nothing gets me off like a fucking snuff flick.
The Poughkeepsie couple vanished over the weekend, seemingly without a trace. A lot of police presence out there, Frank.
It's like the world's gone mad.
Find the murderer. The Poughkeepsie takes.
Serial killer is on the loose. They believe it's only a matter of time before he strikes again.
Sorry, shocking story, bizarre. People here are horrified by it. The bodies were found in three different parts of the house.
What a terrible crime this is. This woman was happened upon, and it looked as well that she fought very, very desperately for her life. Again, because of the brutality of the killing here, the circumstances of the killing.
Now, police believe the suspect has fled the area and are asking for the public's help in finding him. If anyone has any information, they're asked to call the New York State Police. Police.